All right, so this sanding is just a light sanding before I put the wood filler on. Just gonna be to scuff up the surface. You always want to sand with the grain. You always want the surface just to have a bit of grittiness to it. That way the primer and the paint will adhere a bit better to it. But it doesn't need to be like a crazy intense sanding.